perfect weather to catch that show. Cirque du Soleil's Volta has taken over Toronto, as has Newmarket native Joey Arrigo, who plays Woz. Good morning, and shout out to your mom, Anne.
Shout out to Mom Anne.
Mama Anne, you're all and both longtime viewers, so thank you so much, and we get to enjoy your talents. Talk to us about what we can expect from the show.
Volta is a story of self-acceptance and self-love, and it's definitely a message that speaks to everyone. A family show, and this is the first time that Cirque du Soleil has incorporated action sports into our shows.
So cool.
Super exciting to be here.
You all look amazing. Without further ado, I'll let you get prepared. Volta is actually happening up until November 26th at the Toronto Portlands. Go to breakfasttelevision.ca for a link. You will want to see it. This is why, ladies and gentlemen, Volta!